Hi, it's me, Pam Vinny, and today is Friday, June 3rd, Platinum Jubilee Bank Holiday in the UK, and it says inside every seed is the potential for an incredible harvest, Farrah Gray. And that's cute. It's got a little barn in the background and little farm kids. And very appropriate for today. I finished one of the Better Homes, it's the Better Homes and Gardens cookbook. Looks like I'm going to have to bring it up a bit. I did move my arm so I don't keep hopefully knocking into it. So let's give it a whirl. Isn't that cute? A little placemat with the rooster on top and the apples in the back. Okay, so this is listed in my Etsy, Pam Vanny. And it has, I added fabric and burlap. And then I made a little snippet tie. And then it is very chunky, as you can see. Okay, yep, still hit it. Okay, so we got like different fabrics and things coming out everywhere. On the bottom, we have gingham and laces and more things here. So let's see what we can do. Let's open it up. Okay, this arm is still not quite right because I'm still hitting it. We'll get it one of these days. Okay, this, I'm probably going to put most of it just to music, if I can do it. This is my second time recording. I don't know what happened, but it didn't go real well. I don't know what happened to it. But anyway, as you can see, it's an older cookbook. In here we have like a acetate, large pocket. And like a little Battenberg lace flower there, and I'm just going to show you a couple things, and then I think I'll just set it to music. A lot of really pretty scrapbook papers and snippets, and I have a lot of these vintage recipe cards since 1971. And you know, the handmade tags and things. And then let's just look at the, and then I added, I think on all of them, these enforcer rings for the binder. Yeah, it's a lot of work. This is 1968, and it's a farm-based cookbook binder journal, as you can see. Let's see if I can't do this and then try to add music to it later.